Yes, if that is what you wish. Lead on, then.
I ain't much talking. God's be praised.
Mm-hmm.
I'm the commander of the guard here in White.
We are the children.
There's
of
a
man.
Root here in Skyrim.
Talos is the true god of man, ascended from flesh to rule the realm. Spirit.
Evgir Ornslaught has come at last. The season unending. War
to our enemies.
You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? Dragonborn? What do you know about the Dragonborn? Not just the men. The Greybeards seem to think the same thing. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a doom, or shout. The Greybeards are masters of the way of the voice. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift. The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see signs.
Being this, what, Dragonborn? No nonsense. Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rungar, don't be so hard on Avanich.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon?
It revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There's no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? Hi.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me? I prefer my books and my spells.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you. Good day.
We're one of the same, if that is what you wish. Let's go. Yes. If that is what you wish. Lead on, then.
Thank you. I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh?
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
By order of the Jarl. Stop right there.
If you're headed up the... Need something? I was just outside Iverstead when it happened. It's an exciting moment. Nothing like this has happened in centuries.